In Uganda, the Employment Act 2006 states that mothers are entitled to a 60-day pay leave from their employer following childbirth or miscarriage. In addition to this, the parliament requested employers to make workplaces breast-friendly to mothers by providing breastfeeding centers and giving mothers breaks during work hours to breastfeed their babies. However, this is still a challenge, especially in private institutions.
We amended the Employment Act. And one of the clauses that was amended was that one, that it is a must that each and every company must provide a breastfeeding space for mothers to come and work with their children and breastfeed.
This is one of the things that we need to look at, because mothers that are working, weaning is one of the most challenging times, because we note that mothers who are working have the highest number of children that are malnourished, and the malnutrition is mainly from the age of 6 months when they start the weaning. And this is more or less the time when they start going to work. So we note that government must think about this. We should work towards creating spaces for breastfeeding mothers.
The employers of all women, regardless of their status, it doesn't matter which rank, whether he's a sweeper, he's a raskari, he's a managing director, whatever level, these women should be given time to breastfeed if they are breastfeeding. If they have given birth, we need to support them by allowing them extra break. If he has been taking 15 minutes, now please allow this person to get 30 minutes to go and breastfeed a bit. And as we have realized as a local government, we have not yet established such a lactation rooms for our mothers to breastfeed.
Some mothers tend to resign from their jobs to be able to breastfeed their babies exclusively for the first 6 months. Catherine Kemigabo, the Kabore District Health Educator, resigned from her job as a nurse in a private hospital to have enough time to care for her baby, as she explains.
I left the job and I just did one thing, breastfeeding. I breastfed my baby all the time, giving her all the attention, all the love. And until she made around 7 to 8 months, in fact, I overtook time when I was giving extra feeds. So at around 7 to 8, that's when I introduced her to supplementary feeds, and which I was doing myself.
Slivia Kugonza, a journalist, said that even when she gave birth by cesarean section, she was offered only 2 months maternity leave. She added that she was not allowed to work with a baby. This forced her to leave her baby with her mother-in-law in the market, where she could easily run to breastfeed her.
You are supposed to breastfeed your baby at least 4 or 6 times a day, but you could fail. I breastfeed my son like 3 times a day or 2. Sometimes I could fail to breastfeed him in time because of work. So now, my humble appeal to the government, maybe to our parliament, to put a law to allow our companies that we work with to at least to extend some months of leave for breastfeeding mothers.
Emulate some of these good practices so that our wives, our mothers, our sisters can comfortably work and improve on their productivity. Because once the baby is not crying, she's every about 30 minutes or 1 hour or so, she's allowed to go in and nurse her baby and then be back. Her productivity will be one of the best.
According to Catherine Kemigabo, breastfeeding promotes early child development. Breast milk shares antibodies from the mother to the baby. The antibodies help babies develop a strong immune system and protect babies from illnesses.
It's going to be subjected to infections, infections like diarrhea, infections like other causes, dirty things, because if the baby is taking milk from any other source, most likely it's going to get infections.
Report compiled by Doreen Nasima for the news.